कांट से फॉर इंडिया बट यस इन राजस्थान प्रोबेबली दिस इज द फर्स्ट केस.
The special team has been disbanded and 12 inspectors have been sent back to the lines. Definitely, the morale of Ajmer police is very low. But the senior officials are tight-lipped about the matter. And why not? After all, two IPS have been arrested from Ajmer by the Anti-Corruption Bureau. And not only this, the additional SP of Ajmer is also on the run and suspended by Rajasthan police under the corruption matter.
A superintendent of police now behind bars. The focus moves now to these men, themselves all SHOs, the men who collected the extortion money to be passed on to Rajesh Meena, as the probe continues to rope in more men.
Sort of a racket where money was being collected from the SHOs and being given to the additional SP and the SP. Now, the SP was arrested along with the mediator who was collecting the money. The additional SP is absconding. He needs to be interrogated about whatever his role was, confronted with the evidence we have. And so do the SHOs. Whatever evidence we have to confront them with that.
But the SP was not alone. He was operating through middleman Ramdev Patera with the help of the additional Ajmer SP, Lokesh Sonwal. Sonwal has also been suspended and is in hiding.
This is the official residence of additional SP Lokesh Sonwal. Sonwal has been missing for the last 10 days. According to sources, it was here that the distribution of the extortion money collected from 12 police stations of Ajmer used to take place. It was done in the presence of middleman and tout Ramdev Thattera. It is said that Thattera was getting 15,000 rupees monthly for collecting money from different police stations.
As part of the cleanup, the special team reporting to the SP has also been disbanded. The series of jolts has taken police morale to an all-time low. But this may just be the tip of a huge iceberg. Sources tell NewsX that SPs of 11 districts in Rajasthan are under the Anti-Corruption Bureau scanner. Black marks of the khaki. With video journalist Mahesh Sharma and Vishal Beristow, Bureau Report, NewsX.